And as we await that FDA's decision, we mentioned the massive operation to deliver those potentially life-saving vaccines around the country. That mission is now ramping up. Alex Prez is at Pfizer's storage facility right there in Kalamazoo. Good morning, Alex.
Hey, good morning, Cecilia. Pfizer has been preparing for the moment they get the green light for months now, even doing test runs and test shipments to all 50 states. Now, once Pfizer gets that FDA authorization, they say the work of shipping the first batch of 2.9 million doses to 636 addresses in every state will begin. Once that authorization is given, U.S. Marshals will be on hand here at the distribution sites, making sure things are running the way they should be. Now, this here is a massive facility, and employees will be working around the clock. Trays of vials will be removed from more than 300 freezers where they're being stored right now and placed into specially designed boxes that could and will keep the vaccine at the extremely cold temperatures it needs to be at for up to 10 days. Now, those trays are then put on trucks for transportation to airports for distribution. Pfizer believes it can get that first batch of 2.9 million doses out of its doors here within 24 hours. George?
Okay, Alex, thanks very much. Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.